The internet is everywhere. It's on your computer, it's on your phone, and now it's even on your printer. Hi, I'm senior editor Roman Loyola, and the competition in the printer market is fierce. Manufacturers are always trying to come up with new features to stand out from the crowd. One new feature that they're starting to implement is internet access. There are a few new printers on the market that use iPhone-like apps to access the internet so you don't have to use your computer, and you can print directly from these apps. We're going to take a look at two of these new printers. One of them is from HP and the other is from Lexmark.
HP's Photosmart Premium with TouchSmart Web is an all-in-one. It has a color inkjet printer, a color scanner, and a copier. And it also has a touchscreen interface so you can use the internet access features. For example, I can use the coupons.com print app to get coupons from the website without having to use a web browser on my Mac. After I enter in my zip code, coupons.com gives me a list of coupons available for my area. I can then find the coupons that I want, select them, and then print them on the printer without having to use my Mac. Now, all the print apps for the HP printer are free, and HP actually has a website for the print apps that you can check out. There are print apps for Google Maps, for USA Today, for Disney and Nickelodeon activity pages, and there are even some web apps you can use to print out Sudoku puzzles and other fun stuff. The new Lexmark Interact is also an all-in-one device. And it also uses a touchscreen interface with internet access. An example of how the internet works with the Lexmark printer is with the cartridge finder. Now say I run out of ink and I need to find a store that's nearby. I can use cartridge finder to find the nearest store. Cartridge finder will go out to the internet, find a location, and then I can print a map to get to the store. Like the HP printer, Lexmark has a website where you can add new internet functionality to the Lexmark printer. They have access to Google Calendar, to Picasa, to Mobile Me Photos, and a few other functions.
Now that's just a preliminary look at the internet access features of these two printers. There is one important thing to keep in mind. Your website access is very limited. So for example, if you're using the Google Calendar functionality of this Lexmark printer, you can only print your calendar. You can't actually go into the calendar and modify it and make changes. There's similar limitations with this HP printer. Another limitation is that they both have a limited number of printer apps available. The HP printer has about 15 or so, and the Lexmark has a similar number. Now, they're both going to have software development kits available so people can write apps for these printers. So hopefully there'll be more apps available. Now, we're going to put these printers through our regular suite of tests because obviously there are more functions that we need to test, like the inkjet printers themselves, the scanners, the copiers, and everything else. So we're going to have our labs check them out, and we'll have full reviews on our website coming soon. I'm Roman Loyola, and thanks for watching.